Here's some of the stories trending this week at NASA. On April 7th, a group of NASA experts held a panel discussion at the agency's headquarters about recent discoveries of water and organics in our solar system, the role our sun plays in water loss in neighboring planets, and our search for habitable worlds among the stars. Understanding the distribution of water in our solar system tells us a great deal about how the planets, moons, comets, and other bodies formed. Recent findings related to water by several NASA spacecraft are helping to inspire the continued investigation of our origins and the fascinating possibilities of life on other worlds in the universe. An April 6th event at Marshall Space Flight Center provided an opportunity to showcase the first collection of recently returned 3D printed parts made on board the International Space Station. NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden was there inspecting some of the parts fabricated using the 3D or additive manufacturing process, one of the new technologies being tested on the space station that could be used by future astronauts to make spare parts and other essential items while traveling to Mars and other deep space destinations. While at Marshall Space Flight Center, Administrator Bolden joined Associate Administrator of NASA's Office of Small Business Programs, Glenn Delgado, to award Marshall and Center Director Patrick Sherman the agency's Small Business Administrators Cup, presented annually to the NASA Center that operates the best overall small business program. The center was recognized for promoting the participation of small businesses in helping NASA achieve its goals. It is the fourth time Marshall has earned the cup in the award's seven-year history. Prior to the start of the 15th annual student launch event at Marshall Space Flight Center, student teams participated in a rocket fair where they gave technical presentations to and received valuable feedback from engineers and team members from NASA and Student Launch corporate sponsor Orbital ATK. The student launch program challenges students to design rockets that address the research needs of different NASA missions. Some of the students' research results may be used to design and develop future NASA projects. On Earth Day, which is April 22nd, NASA is asking you to share photos and video of your favorite places on Earth using social media and tag the images with #NoPlaceLikeHome. NASA's exploration missions have seen a lot of beauty on other planets, but recognizing the beauty right here is NASA's way of giving a great big Earth Day hug to our home planet. On April 6th at NASA headquarters, the family of the late Dr. Maya Angelou presented the agency with a text of a poem she wrote that was flown on board NASA's Orion spacecraft during its December 2014 flight test. Administrator Charlie Bolden accepted the poem, titled A Brave and Startling Truth, on behalf of the agency. And that's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on social media and visit www.nasa.gov/twan.